Because this bird is going nuts. Okay. Oh? Huh? Wait, what? What? Onion friend? No, onion friend, get out of here. What if you die? Friend? Huh? Siegfried, no!
Let the sun shine upon this lord of Cinder.
Huh? Siegfried, no! You're gonna die! I can't let you die! Oh no! Siegfried, no! Don't you dare kill him, Yorm! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! No! I'm not letting him kill him. He can't. Ah! You. Hit him. Siegfried, please be careful. If you kill Siegfried, I will never forgive you. Uh-oh. Whee! Ah! Okay. I've never been in a boss fight with an NPC before. Ah! Please don't kill me, Yorm. Okay, actually, no. I take that back. You can kill me. I've got infinite lives. Siegfried doesn't. Don't you dare touch him. Ow, that hurt. Don't- Woo! Auntie- I am killing your kneecap. If this guy kills Siegfried, I will not forgive this game. It already took my giant friend and Yol. Ow. Siegfried, you're okay! Shut up! I'm in your debt.
My friends, I could have not kept my promise without you. Now, for a final toast.
Aww, yes, toast.
To your valor and my old friend Yorm.
Yes. Let me just hang on.
Long may the sun shine.
Agreed. Where's my toast? Toast. Yes. Long may the sun shine. Yes. Are you okay?
Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap.
Okay.
The only thing to do really after a nice toast.
Agreed.
You are a true friend. Best of luck with your duty.
And to you with yours.
Well,